Hey everybody, welcome to the Visual Arts Department. My name is Michael Weekman and I get the wonderful opportunity to teach here, to work with creative students from freshmen to seniors. Here at WISCO we have two different focuses for our Visual Arts Department. Number one is the digital arts and the other one is the fine arts. The digital arts are classes like video production and graphic design where students are learning kind of industry skills that could correlate to a job, but also just have a focus on visual storytelling and image making. The other department is the fine arts, and that focuses on more of the traditional arts with the goal of having students gain the skills that they need in order to make creative decisions, in order to learn through failure, in order to maybe work with clay in the ceramics and really get this tactile hands-on approach to learning and the processing that goes between or that goes with working with clay. Then there's the more traditional drawing routes where students are working with, you know, pencils and mixed media materials in order to visually tell their story through the images that they make. The digital arts is a growing program, and so is our fine arts. We actually just added the video production class a couple years ago, and now students are getting to the point where they're actually helping make videos just like this. With the fine arts in mind, you can see students in my class start to get things and start to learn through their failures. And the most important thing that they're doing is they're paying attention to God's beautiful creation that's all around them. From students who are in the beginning drawing class who've never really tried to make art before, to students who are in the AP art getting college level credit for what they're making, students are coming together from all levels to make things and reflect on God's beautiful creation.